I said an opera singer lived upstairs from me. But that's him. Promise. Here he goes. Star Fox himself. person shooter. But you can also turn into their small ball form and kind of operate yourself through the map, And you saw a plethora of new characters, which was also awesome. My hair's currently growing out, and it's the first time I've ever done it. I keep thinking that somebody's like tickling me, and like I can kind of see through the image that no one is. The sun is going down though, so the scenery is kind of changing more from relaxing to slightly creepy. Of course, I had to bring out the boy himself. Also, I like Frank Ocean. I'm gonna speed up a little bit because it's getting extremely hot in here. So I'm not sure if you guys know, but I love Pokemon. I love the cards. I love the games. Everything. It was the first video game. Thank you. course, you know, as my previous video showed, I'm still currently doing another run of Crystal. In my spare time, I do a Nuzlocke on here, just because it's portable. I don't have to worry about it. I just follow the rules as I play. They're on my phone. Yes, a silver one too. And actually, on the front of this bad boy, I don't know if you can see, it is a little picture of Link from Wind Waker. And in the back, Pokemon Pinball for your classic time killers. Okay, I don't want to break it from tapping it, so let's move on. Before I move on, I just wanted to show you my Sabo statue as a special guest. Isn't he great? I love Gundam Kids. They are so fun, yet really relaxing and meditative to kind of simple. Saying at this age, but who cares? I'm proud of it. This is